We'll need tonight at 11, the Family Dollar on Hillcrest Boulevard in Macon was robbed just after 7:30 tonight. Bibb County deputies say two males walked into the store. One pulled out a gun and demanded money from the register. Both suspects ran off after getting some cash. The sheriff's office says it will release more information as soon as it becomes available.